Half ago, I traveled with my wife to Greece. As in every trip, we were looking for the authentic and for the local places to eat. And as in every trip, we quickly fell into every possible tourist trap. After 4 days, I told my wife, no more souvlaki for me. I went out to the street, I found this very nice woman, and I asked her, please, tell me, where do the locals eat? The woman looked at me and she simply said, what do you mean? The locals? The locals eat at home. Took me a few phone calls, but the very next night, we were already invited to a local family, the Papadakis. And there in a tiny two-bedroom apartment, we had much more than a dinner. We had an unforgettable experience. The aromas from Mrs. Papadakis' kitchen, the authentic local food we had been looking for, and the grandfather, who only spoke two words of English, all made that night to be by far the highlight of our trip. When I came back home, we sat down and we tried to figure out how do you take a magical moment, replicate it, and share it with millions around the world. And we started by doing some research. We quickly found out that in Havana, Cuba, there are over 1,000 home restaurants called Paladores. In Berlin, London, Hong Kong, Paris, one of the hottest vibes is underground dining. In South America, they call them Puerto Cerradas, and in the US, pop-up restaurants. Whatever they call them, it's everywhere. We understood that this basic human need to share food with others existed in the past, it exists in the present, and it will continue to exist in the future. And all we need to do, just like eBay did for garage sales and Airbnb did for vacation rentals, is simply put business structure, safety, and trust around this phenomena and make it accessible to tens of millions more around the world. And that's what we did. Introducing Eat With. Eat With is a community marketplace for authentic dining experiences. Be it breakfast on a beautiful yacht at the Barcelona harbor, a Yemenite lunch in one of the ancient homes of Jerusalem, or dinner in a chic and urban Madrid apartment. So let's check it out. Let's see how it works.